for a British version of an egg McMuffin. Really good.
Spring water from centuries and thousands of years ago.
The village we're in right now is actually one they use for a lot of period films. One of them that a lot of you guys are familiar with is actually Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. This is the little town where Dumbledore takes Harry to find Professor Slughorn, who's hiding at the time. It's really cool. I just wanted to kind of wander down really quickly because we have to get back on the bus because we're going to Stonehenge. Seems absolutely brilliant.
It was a monastery started by...
inside the stones. This is absolutely amazing. I know you're excited. I'm gonna kind of wander around and just take this in. This is historic. This is monumental. This is just beyond words. And the fact that we get to actually go around the stones and wander around and really get to be a part of one of the most mysterious and groundbreaking things in human history is a lot to be said, so I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to come out here. Guys, it's been a great adventure, and this is literally one of the most awesome things I've ever done. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. But thanks for watching.